the craft fair.
Okay, we're at the craft fair here. Yeah, and what this is you roll my little dice here, and then you can get $50 in free product from Pampered Chef. Addition to what the company offers is my little thank you for doing that. And you only pay a dollar. And if you roll three, you'll pay $3 for $50 in free product. You can change that number, whatever number you want. Make it 25, make it 50. You're not paying $50 out of your pocket if you decide to do that. You're ordering that those products at the host discount, so it's going to be less, and you're making commission on it. So that $50 probably will be somewhere around 30. Okay.
Yeah.
It's somewhere around there. Okay. So a little bit, you got to have a gimmicky thing at a fair. You want to get them in. You want to book. You're not there to sell. You'll sell something. So what? That's no big deal. But you want the bookings. That's how you get out of friends and family. Okay. Next thing, what I do is we're at a party. Okay. You can take one of these and just pass it, but don't open it. Okay. Take one, whatever color you like. Okay. And we're gonna play a game called Deal or No Deal. Okay. And what that is we are going to, I'm going to go around the room and ask if you would like to deal or no deal. If you want to say deal, if you want to deal, yes. Hey, nervous.
I'm sorry. It was just it's so I can hear you better that it'll capture you. I'm sorry.
Deal or no deal. And if you'd like to deal, that means you want to host a party. As a thank you, you get to have the prizes inside the envelope. And if you decide not to deal, that is totally fine. I really, really appreciate you guys coming and supporting Susie tonight. And I hope you had a great time. So we'll start over here with Angie. Would you like to deal or no deal?
Deal.
All right, open your envelope.
Yeah, we only got 3.5 minutes.
Large cutting board with juice wells.
All right, so what we'll do is when we check out, you bring that up to me, and we'll get you set up with a date, and then we'll get you all set. You get that juice well and the bar or whatever that thing is, and then all your products. All right, Miss Donna.
No, I don't think so.
That's quite all right. Don't feel bad about it. I'll take that back, but I really, truly appreciate you coming out this evening. It's a cruddy, cruddy night out.
I cheated. She wouldn't know what she was going to get for she opened.
Actually, I wanted to see what she had on the sheet.
Okay.
I didn't even look to see what it was.
The key point.
The
key point is if she declines and doesn't want to book that party, you don't want to make her feel bad.
Right.
She's like, oh my gosh, I can't book a party. That's okay. It's totally fine. I appreciate you coming out and supporting Susie and having a great time. With your friends and stuff, and it's such a cruddy night out, so you needed a good night out. So, you know, and like I said before, to the other group, I said, I'm not a really touchy feely person, okay? But the person who taught this to me is like, oh, that's okay, just give me a hug. And if you're the type of person, go ahead, that's fine. I'm not, so
I don't want Ebola.
So,
I'm touchy feely, and I wouldn't even do that.
Okay, but anyway. So we can go on. We can go on through the list. You get the idea here. The only other thing here with this is my little note that I enclose with this. I do require $400 in sales for you to get that bar pin or whatever was in your envelope. Okay.
Do you tell them that when you're doing checkout?
Right here. I don't actually tell that to them. I give them this paper. I fill it out with your gift item and their party date, and I go home with this. And I don't think I need to add all that nitty gritty in there. Okay. And host coaching. That's what that's for. Okay.
Would you eventually tell them?
Never told them. No.
Okay.
You know.
I don't know if you're requiring them to read it because half the people I know won't read anything.
I don't. Yeah, I'm not worried about that nitty gritty. Okay. Because it actually says here $400 in sales or 10 purchasing against that you card.
Okay.
That's it. Everybody's asking. Come on. And you're having over a $400 party if you're having 10 people there.
You don't want to work. You
it's no big deal. These things I typically have in my garage, whatever it may be. Okay. And like I said, you don't order them. You order them at the discount. Lastly, at the party, you have little pretty these things around. Okay, from the dollar store. One of them, happy birthday. My host package is these. Okay, ladies, if you decide to book a party tonight, you can just grab one of these bags here, and we'll get you all set up for a party and you can get some free products.
Wait, I'm gonna interrupt you. Would you do both?
No.
One or the other.
Right. And I have a special bag. If we host a party, if you host a party at your birthday month, I'll bring my kids.
That's cute.
Yes. Okay. This was taught to me from Mary Christensen, actually, and she says I'll bring the bubbly and the cake. If you're comfortable with bringing a bottle of wine or a bubbly or whatever, that's fine. I don't think I would do that, but that's just me. Okay, and I like to drink, so that's not the problem.
No, it's called the money.
No, it's not even the money. Oh. Okay, it can be inexpensive, like $5 or $6 for a bottle of sparkling Italian wine.
Okay.
You know, that's fine. Even if, you know, whatever. But I just think the alcohol part of it.
Okay. Don't want to push that on people. Yeah.
Have a drink again. But, yeah. You know what I mean.
Why does
Nancy
talk to all of us?
Okay. So. Thank you, Nancy.
Thank you.